Les pays européens dans leur ensemble n'ont jamais été aussi riches, ce sont nos gouvernements qui sont pauvres.
Climate change changes everything, and for a very brief time, the nature of that change is still up to us.
Neoliberalism is broken. The left needs not just slogans, but answers.
Neoliberalism tilled the soil for anti-democratic, authoritarian, racist populism. It seems to me the world is quite literally at stake. Thank you.